Hello. In this question, we're asked to show that any eigenvalue of a matrix A is also an eigenvalue of the matrix A transpose. And so we'll see that the matrices A and A transpose actually share the same eigenvalues, although their eigenvectors might be completely different. The eigenvalues are the same. Okay. So we're actually given a hint, which is to use the characteristic equation and properties of the determinants. It's a good idea. We'll do that. Remember that the eigenvalues are all the solutions to the characteristic equation. So lambda is an eigenvalue of A if and only if it satisfies this equation. And now I can use the properties of determinants and transposes. Since the determinant of a matrix is equal to the determinant of its transpose, I can just take the transpose of this thing in here. And it's still equal to zero, which is the determinant of A minus lambda I. And now I can bring the transpose inside these brackets. This becomes A transpose, and the transpose of lambda I is still lambda I. And this is the characteristic equation for A transpose, which means that any solution to this is an eigenvalue of A transpose.